So when I was a sophomore in high school, I had this teacher who would only let the students in her class use the restroom one time per semester. Well, one day I raised my hand and I was like, excuse me, I don't remember her name, can I please use the restroom? And she was like, no, you can't, because you've already used the restroom in my class this semester. Well, excuse me, you can't dictate my bladder. So I'm like all frustrated, and I started secretly texting my mom because I wasn't allowed to use my phone in class. And I was like, Mom, I'm sitting in class right now, my teacher won't let me use the restroom. And she was like, I'll take care of it for you. And I was like, okay. So like 5 minutes goes by, and all of a sudden my teacher's phone starts ringing, and she walks up to it and answers it, and she's like, hello? Mm-hmm. Yeah. Okay, thank you. And then she walks up to me, like, so angry, and she, like, slams the pass on my desk, and she was like, since you have to go that bad. And I was like, yeah, I really do, thanks. And I got up and left. I didn't even have to go to the bathroom. It was just the principle of it. I just roamed the halls.
Drawing acrylic for the first time in a long time. Elmer's glue so I can pop them right off. Oh, what are you doing? Ooh. You're so clumsy, get it together, beloved. Too much. Whoa, so smooth. Psych. Tap it in clear. Don't look too close,
they
honey.
They didn't pop off.
Must have for our nail tech.
Okay, so I do poly gel. It's pretty easy for me. I have been doing it since like July. I really love it. It's a lot of fun. Sadly, we don't sell it at Sally's though.
So these two are my favorite cuticle oils. These are amazing.
This cuticle remover is so freaking good. I love this stuff. It's definitely a must have as a nail tech. So I usually use this cuticle oil with my acetone just so my nails will pop off easier and there won't be as much damage. This stuff is great. If you want your nails to last literally a month with no lifting, this Oh my God, it is a must-have. It's super, super strong. Be really, really careful with it, but it's so good. Hands down, the best dehydrator I have yet to try. Literally the best nail glue. It's so good. I love the ASP too.
You stay on my mind, think about you all the time. Got to get to know you well. If you kiss, then I will tell. You stay on my mind, think about you all the time. Got to get to know you well. If you kiss, then I will tell. You stay on my mind, think about you all the time. Got to get to know you well.
Place rubber glove on cap. Use Polygel to make the band. Smooth out with alcohol. Form into any shape you like. Cure. Remove and cure again. File until smooth. Matte top coat. Create rose quartz with white gel polish. Blend out with acetone. Add veins. Add chrome glitter. Place gold foil around the edge. Base coat the design first, then top coat the entire ring. Use it as a palette, or actually wear it. Cleanse with alcohol.
Story time, Tinder edition. Okay, the story blew up on Twitter like a while ago, but I'm just gonna retell it because it's very informational. So there was this guy and this girl, and they met through Tinder, and then they met up and they went on this date. And they were out at dinner, and then she starts not feeling so well. And then she says, I really need to go home. And he says, yeah, I'll drive you home. And she says, okay. So then they get to her house, and then she starts feeling better. So then she says, do you want to come in for some coffee? And then he says, yeah, sure. So they go inside, they have their coffee, and then she doesn't feel well again. And she's like, oh, I'm sorry, I don't feel well again. I think you really need to leave. And he's like, okay. And he leaves. And then she goes to bed, and in the middle of the night, she wakes up and she hears this noise down in her kitchen. And so she locks her door and she calls the cop. And the 911 operator is just on the other line saying, can you just stay on the line until the cops get there? And then the cops get there and they're like, the door is locked. Like, we don't think anyone's inside. And she's like, I promise you, someone's inside my house. I can hear them. She says, you have my permission to break down the door. So she's still up in her room, and then she hears the cops break down the door, and then she hears some rustling and some fighting. Part two of the Tinder story. So then after the cops break down the door, they go upstairs and they knock on her door and they're like, it's okay, we've got the guy, everything's fine. And they say to her, we don't really want you to stay here tonight. We don't think that you should see what he's done. And when I say he, it's the guy that she went on a date with. And she's like, no, I need to see what he's done. So she goes downstairs and she sees her kitchen wrapped all in plastic, and there's a saw and a hammer and a knife. And earlier when he came into her house for coffee, he set his keys down right next to her keys. And so when he left, he picked up both sets of keys. And that is how he got back into her house. And they tested her, like her blood and everything. And she wasn't supposed to wake up because of how many drugs were in her system. Because on the date, he drugged her. And then I guess he was just planning on chopping up her body in her own kitchen. I don't know. Stay safe.
Thank you. a lot to look hot. Expensive is an energy.
Your mama must be fine. Your granny must be fine. Your auntie must be fine. Cause damn, you a dime. Look how she pop.
Making a polygon ring. Find something to size the ring shape. Pure. It got stuck. File smooth. Color.
Hope you guys liked this video and found it helpful. If you did, make sure you give it a thumbs up and subscribe to this channel. It does help support us, and let's know what videos you guys want to see.